and we are here to say that the State Department, the Pentagon, the White House does not speak for us. We want peace. The people demand peace. We demand no more threats. We want all the money that's going with that U.S. war carrier to carry out war games targeting the North Korean people and the Korean people in general. We want that all to come back. We want to end the occupations of Iraq and Afghanistan. We want the wars to end so money can be used to fund people's needs right here in Los Angeles and all across the United States. So we say no to war, and we say yes to peace, and we say yes to jobs and education, not to war and continued occupation of the Korean people, because we know the Korean people want reunification and want peace themselves.